I came to let the devil know that even my dumb decisions had divine purpose. It was good for me that I was afflicted, that I might learn your statutes.
Not a second or another minute, not an hour, another day, but at this moment with my arms outstretched, I need you to make way as you have done so many times before. Through a window or an open door, I stretch my hands to thee. Come rescue me, I need you right away. I need you. An hour of another day, but Lord, I need you right away. If I never needed you before to show up and restore all of the faith that I left slip while I was yet searching the world for more, the truest friend I have indeed. You're my best friend, I know in need. I stretch my hands to thee. Come rescue me, I need you right away. The agony of being alone, fear of doing things on my own, the tests and trials that come to make me strong, the feelings of guilt, hurt, shame, and defeat, the waves of trials that beat upon me, but to know, Lord, that
God, I'm gonna preach whether y'all want me to or not. But look at what you did. You chose him not because he was right for your life, but he was right for that season of your life, because there were some lessons you had to learn by dealing with somebody that God did not anoint to go all the way with you. Can I preach to somebody in here? Somebody act like y'all don't know what I'm talking about. God had to allow you, had to move you, had to prompt you to make some dumb decision so that you can find out that no matter what happens, all things still work together for your good because you love him and are the called according to his purpose. I wish I had a real church who don't mind admitting I made some dumb decisions, but they were a part of my divine destiny. All right, since y'all don't want to shout, come in, Jesus, be transparent with me. Who did you choose to be in your inner circle? I chose 12, and one of the 12 was the one who would betray me. It looked like a dumb decision, but it was a divine part of God. God's divine plan to get me to the place of the manifestation of purpose. Had Judas not betrayed, I would have never been scourged. Had I never been arrested and scourged, I would have never been nailed to the cross. Had I never been nailed to the cross, I would have never been put in the grave. Had I not been put in the grave, I would have never gotten up. Had I never gotten up, I would have never ascended on high. And if I didn't go higher, y'all wouldn't have no power. Lift your hands, open your mouth, and shout, "Yes, Lord."
I need you now. I need you now. Another minute, not an hour of another day, but Lord.